What's up, people of the social media? You know what? Today I've come here to show you some little secret to make your picture look sharp. I've seen a lot of people taking a picture with the phone, iPhone, and also the DSLR when they see the picture on the screen of the device really, really clear. They put on computers really, really clear, really, really, really sharp and looking good. But you know what? When they post it on Facebook, they see the picture is not as much as they're expecting. The picture is a little bit blurry, a little bit, you know, the depth of field is not good, and everything just kind of a mess around between the picture. Like, you know what happened in that? Because, you know, Facebook have their own rules on the resolution of picture. Whenever what kind of picture you post in there, they're gonna cut down, they're gonna size down the picture, they're gonna resize the picture to fit to their regulation of resolution that they use on the platform Facebook. So without further ado, I'll just want to walk you through to the my phone, use my phone, and then you'll be able to see everything, all how I do the picture. Very clear, as I expected when I post on Facebook, still same clear and sharp as I wanted. So let's head to my phone.
Let's go to my screen, phone screen, and log into Facebook. From the top right corner, click that and scroll down to setting and privacy, and click the setting under the setting privacy, and scroll all the way down to media and contacts. Media and contacts. From there, you can see upload photos in HD, toggle that, and upload video in HD, toggle that as well. And from there, everything should be good. And every time you post your picture or your video, it should be in high definition quality. And then log out to Facebook. That's it.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to share. Share is good. If you think this video has really helped you, I'm Ricky. I'm out.